you ever hear about the North Pole?
That old fairy tale?
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it, food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like a fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. Locked. Great. Ugh, we can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. There's gotta be another way through. It's about time. What took you? Hey, look at this. What happened to these poor bastards? Let it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and these bodies. Hey, over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say.
What?
Then what? Shoot the damn thing! Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way.
Oh, man. That was rough.
I'm, starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea. All gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the war's real. Not with a mess like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out.
Okay, this is it.
Okay, you're safe. Whoa, hold up. We're friends. We're here to help.
Can't hold this forever, Bo.
Thanks. Who are you?
Questions later. We gotta get moving. On three.
We still got each other.
Right. Follow us, you two. That won't be the last of them.